Hi guys, my name is Desiree, and this will be my iPhone 7 case collection video. This is my first video on YouTube. I have a total of 14 cases. I will link the cases at the description box below. So let's get started. So this is my iPhone 7. I have the rose gold, if you can see that, yeah, the rose gold. And okay, I'm gonna do the cases by the first case I got to the last case I got. Okay, so let's see. If you guys hear any noise in the background, that's the freaking leaf blower outside. Okay. So this is my first case. This is a Tech 21 case. I got this from my cell phone provider. I'm with T-Mobile. So it's just a simple black case. It's transparent at the back, has its little ridges. And then on the side, it's very thick to protect your phone from falling, which I really love. Every time, I always go to this case, every time I go somewhere. Okay. Ready? This is the first case. This case run about... This case run about... I want to say $40. This case was about $40. This is the most expensive case that I have gotten. So, this is the first case that I had on my phone. Alright, let's go to the next. Alright, the next case that I bought was... And most of my cases I got from eBay. So they were pretty cheap. Let's see. The next case that I got was... Okay, the next case I got was this wallet case. Everyone has these cases, and the only reason why I got this case is so I won't bring a purse every time I go somewhere. Okay, so it's this wallet case. It's blue. A pretty, pretty blue. And the only thing you do is just... you slide this latch open, and this is where your cards go. I think it fits up to probably two cards, honestly. It says up to three, but it only fits two. You really can't put money in it, because you're not going to be able to, you know, close or anything like that. And I'd rather, you know. But I really don't use this case that much. And I think this case, I'm not quite sure about the price that I got for this case. But like I said, I got this from eBay. Only thing I have to type in just wallet cases, it should pop up. Okay. Okay. So then, the next three cases I got, they were actually, they weren't really a pair. I mean, not a pair, but they weren't really a set or whatever. I just chose these colors or whatever. So, it will be these three cases. I have the red, the blue, and the black. The red, the blue, and the black. Let me try these one of them on my phone. So the thing that I like about these cases is that it makes my phone ding, and I really like that. And I also like that it makes my phone ding. And it has a little heart cut out on the camera. I really love that. And then it has the little cover for your charger. So that's really cool. I like that too. And it covers up your buttons. And this is what the blue one and black one also look like on my phone. Alrighty. Okay. So the next cases that I got, these cases were from 5 and below. And I bought three of them from there. Let me show you them. Okay. So, this one is just a clear case with pink and white and gold. I really love this case of how it looks on the back of my phone. Like, it's really not that protective, but I love the way it looks on the back of my phone. It's really cute, and this is $5 at 5 and below. Okay. And the next one. It's also from 5 and below. It's just this white and rose gold case. I love the way the front looks, but I'm so scared to wear it because it's gonna get dirty. I already know it's gonna get dirty. It doesn't have a back lid, it just rolls gold and has a little pattern on it. It's really, oh, there's an iPad. It's really, really, really pretty. I love how it looks. And this was also $5 at 5 and below. The last one that I got from 5 and below is, is this one. This is actually my favorite out of all of the ones that I got from 5 and below. Because it's multicolored, it has rose gold, and a pretty pink, and a teal, and black. And again, it makes my phone thing, which I really, really love. Which I really, really love. And this is also $5 at 5 and below. So pretty. Okay. So the next two cases I got were from Ross. I think these both were $6.99 each, and I got them around Christmas time. So, yeah. So, here's this one. Okay, on my phone. I'm not gonna put it all the way on my phone, but you can kind of get the gist of it. But it's this one. It's slide-on case. It's teal and gold. I love this case, but I guess I wore it too much. It got dirty around the edges and everything like that. And then it has this little, white piece in the inside of the case so it won't scratch up your phone, which I really love. So this case was about $6.99. All you gotta do is just snap it in and it'll stay on. It's really pretty. And then the next one, I'm just gonna show you guys this case because I'm not gonna put it on my phone because it is hard to take off. This is one of those like hard plastic cases. It's so hard to take off. I wore this case for about a minute and then I tried to take it off anyway. But this is kind of like, you know, what it looks like. You'll see the back of your phone and highlight the blue flowers. It's pretty. This one was from Ross. About $6.99 also. It's so cute. It's so particular. And then, the next four cases I got from eBay. Okay, so I got these two Superwoman cases. They're so pretty. I actually got this one first, and then I was waiting to know for this one. So I could try one of them on, just gonna look the same. And these cases, I think they were about, I'm not quite sure about the price, but I will definitely link it in the description box below. Okay, so I'm gonna try one. Give me a minute. I need you not to give me this one. Okay. So this is what the pink one looks like on my phone. No. This is what the pink one looks like on my phone. It's so cute. I love it. And it's really nice on the rose gold phone. I haven't really worn these cases yet. I was just waiting to do a case collection video. They got the cutouts and cover up the buttons and stuff like that. And like I said, I'm going to link the price of these cases in the description box. Okay. And this next case, I actually just took this case off my phone, like, just before I recorded this video. And I just got a case in the mail just a few minutes ago. And that's what made me want to record the video. So this is a two-piece case that I got from eBay. This is what the, gray part looks like. It's not really silicone, it's more of a durable silicone or whatever you want to call it. It has, like, these little silver buttons, for your phone. And this is the back. It's like a hard, rigid texture. But it's really cute. I really like this, really protective. And I also gotta put this price in the description box below, too, because I do not remember what it is. Now this last, but not least, case I got was the case that I just got in the mail today. I was really trying to look for a cute case like this in the mail, but I really couldn't find one that I really like. So I had to keep looking and keep looking. But it is this liquid glitter cake, but it has hearts in it, red hearts. Oh, I love it so much. And I love it because I didn't want to really get the case that was hard to put on. But it has like the silicone, you know, this rubber plastic sides to make it so much easier for you to put your phone in and out, which I really love. And this case run about, I'd probably say this case is probably about $8 or $9 on eBay. And I really love it. It's so pretty. And red is my favorite color, so I had to get red. I think that was 14 cases, you guys. If not, then I know someone's gonna correct me. But thank you so much for watching this video. If you want any more videos like this from me, then please let me know in the comments. And please leave a like and share this video. And thank you so much. Bye.